Hello, dear listeners, dear students, welcome back to class. My name is David Oluwafemi. Today we want to learn about conjunction in English grammar. Alright, let's go. At the end of this class, you should be able to define conjunction, give examples of conjunction, and make use of conjunction in sentence. A conjunction is a word that joins together words, phrases, or sentences. A conjunction is a word that joins together words, phrases, or sentences. Let's see examples. And is a conjunction. Or, but, yet, because, no, while, since, and several others. Let's see conjunction being used to join two words together. Examples are Peter and John. Peter and John. Rice and beans. Rice and beans. Yes or no. Yes or no. Conjunction being used to join two clauses together. You see what a clause is? A clause is just like a sentence. Okay? Almost like a sentence. You see these two clauses? Paul likes traveling by air. But, that's the conjunction. But, travels often by road. Paul likes traveling by air, but travels often by road. Okay, now in that place then, Paul likes traveling by air is a clause. Travels often by road is another clause. Alright, so the conjunction there is but. I join them together. Another one is the driver can choose to drive the red car or board a commercial vehicle. The driver can choose to drive the red car or board a commercial vehicle. The driver can choose to drive the red car. It's a clause. This is another clause. Board, commercial vehicle. So the conjunction there is or. Let's see conjunction being used to join two sentences. Look at it. Boys want to play football. Boys want to play football. Girls want to play volleyball. Girls want to play volleyball. Now the two sentences will become boys want to play football, but girls want to play volleyball. You can see now the two sentences have been joined together with the conjunction but. Alright? Conjunction can be used to join two sentences like we said before. Look at another one again. It was raining outside. It was raining outside. He stayed at home. He stayed at home. Joining these two sentences together becomes it was raining outside, so he stayed at home. It was raining outside, so he stayed at home. So the conjunction there is what? So, that joined the two sentences together. I believe you've understood what a conjunction is. You should be able to define a conjunction, give examples of conjunctions, and make use of conjunction in a sentence, or even identify them. All right? Thank you for listening, and bye for now.